This is the only world I've ever known, the only thing I've ever been good at.
So, are you still waiting for someone?
Yes.
Well, you shouldn't have to wait too long. How long? You're just strong.
Yes, I'm here. Everything's fine. How you doing?
Doing all right. How you doing?
Johnny Rocket. Good news.
What's up, brother?
Man, let's go good again.
Yeah, always. Let me get one of them fancy dancy ones. Ugh. Man. So what the hell? What's up with this place?
Oh, it's dead. Something's
Jesus
going on.
Christ.
It's a game this afternoon.
It's like an old fucking bitch. Yeah!
Alright, so you guys.
Yeah.
I see a guy walking the dog. So the one guy sees the dog looking at balls. And so one guy looks at the other guy and says, God, I wish I could do that. And the owner of the dog goes, well, you can try them.
Are you sure there's no
Yeah!
I don't know.
No.
Guess what happens?
Tell me.
I stuck my dick in the mashed potatoes!
Yeah, right.
It was that kind of party. Holy. Yeah! When she comes in, do me a favor. Get that, that sock. I don't know where I'm going with that one, but...
I need a story of this girl dressed up like Batman.
Oh. Yes! Yes! Gold!
How you doing? Good to-
Yeah. Whoa. Hot stuff coming through. Hello. Hey, you know what?
What do you have?
Ooh. She, my friend, is going to have 3 double shots. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. No, give her a double of whiskey, my friend. Yeah. This is my friend Johnny. We call him Johnny Rocket. Has nothing to do from the waist down or anything like that. He's gay. No, I'm joking. He's not. Just kidding. Yeah. Oh, so, what are we gonna do? What's up? Where are we? Oh my God. Hot. Pour some ice on this girl. Jesus. You guys, your electric bill's gonna go freaking sky high. Oh my God. Yes, indeed. This locomotive is pulling out of the station. Pulling out the key word. Yes, indeed. Yes. Whoa. Better watch this one. Oh my God, she swallows. Yeah! You Catholic girls. Let's do it, Johnny, my friend. Because I'm definitely generous, my friend. There you go. Yeah! Hey! I tell you what, my chiropractor is gonna love you tomorrow. I would ask you how it was, but I think you blew my left eardrum out, babe. Oh, man. I'm gonna call down for some ice. You want some? I know you're gonna need it. Tell you what, they should sell tickets to this shit. Oh shit. I gotta go. My wife's got this thing going, so if I don't fuck. At least if I don't get there, she's gonna kill me probably.
She already did.
What?
It's done.
Yeah, I know.
One last job. God, I think I've been saying that for the past 5 years. Shit, I need a vacation.
Johnny, take a seat. Relax, you did a good job.
I know.
Okay. There's a cleanup crew on their way to the hotel as we speak. What is it, Sean?
You see these people in this park having a good time, relaxing, not a care in the world? That's where I want to be. I'm taking my vacation.
Just like that trip to South Africa. Get the fuck over yourself. Shit, who vacations in South Africa anyway? I don't even see what Robert sees in here.
Ditto, man.
You're a dying breed and you know it.
Listen, you little shit. I've been doing this since you were still wet in the bed. Before this is a mockery.
Mockery? Shit. Corporate warfare packs in a bundle, my friend. Hey, for a month's work, who can complain?
Listen, you got my money or what?
It's there. Oh, and Paige, make sure you return it back to Robert. It's not yours. Now get the fuck out of here. I'm done with you. And Shawnee, have a nice vacation.
So 1 minute. I'm doing a job like any other when a bullet flies through the window to help change your perspective. Motherfucker! What's going on, you son of a bitch? I just got shot, you fuck, and you better have a good explanation. Yeah, I know the spot. You better have my money. I'll meet you there.
Listen, we got a problem and you're gonna have to take care of it.